Hi, I'm Kirsten Jackson. I'm a wine expert, cheesemonger, and author of It's Not You, It's Brie. Today, we're making a mouth-watering cheese board of the cheeses of Europe, specifically the Chèvre of France. France is the number one producer of pure goat cheese in the world. To make a cheese board, you want to choose three or more different cheeses. I often like to use cheeses made from the same milk just to show all the variety. Today, we're choosing three Chèvre cheeses. This is a large Chèvre log. It is one of the first goat cheeses imported from France. It has a luxurious texture, a downy rind, and a thick cream line. And the way you want to cut it is just in a circle. Our next cheese is a fresh Chèvre log. It is really versatile, has a light and creamy texture, and a lemony, mild flavor. This is a Chèvre Brie. Its texture can run from creamy to thick to runny and has a very mild, delicate flavor. It's actually more mild than a cow's milk brie. And it has a very interesting shape, but you cut it like a pie. So I'm gonna start in the center here. Go ahead and cut myself a nice pie slice. Then what you could do, you could just take it off to the side here. And then I normally like to cut a smaller slice to serve next to it on the cheese plate. That way you have a tall cheese and you have a cheese that shows the inside of the cheese. We're gonna build a cheese board. I'm gonna go from mild to strongest on the plate. The first one we're gonna start with is the fresh Chèvre log. So I'd like to have a bigger piece, and then you have a couple slices. The next one is going to be the Chèvre Brie. Here you could see how having the flat, thin slice looks really nice next to the tall one over here. And now we're gonna go with a large Chèvre log. After you have the cheese, you could start building all the other things on the cheese board. And I like to start with the largest things first. And one of those is going to be the figs. So the chocolate's pretty big, and I like to place it so that there's a few larger chunks on the bottom, and then you have some smaller ones on top. So the lemon curd is the other big flavor here. It really highlights the lemon flavors in the Chèvre. I have some walnuts, and I have almonds. So I like to fan the crackers out, and sometimes I even put them next to the softer cheeses just to give people a hint that that's a good thing to pair them with. And then now after I've done this, I'm gonna add a little bit more color. So we have some blood oranges, we have some sliced kumquats, and we are going to go with cherries. They're sweet, they're juicy. Cheese boards are great for gatherings because not only are they delicious, they're just great conversation starters. Okay, so be fearless, don't be afraid to mix it up. It's all about the cheese. I'm Kirsten Jackson, enjoy.